why, what happened, why aren't there beds, why aren't there blankets? And actually, the shelter said, well, we don't have the funds. So Eileen hatched the idea, and Operation Blankets and Love was born.
You've been doing this for 12
years. Yes, absolutely. So thousands and thousands of homeless animals have benefited. Thousands of school children get our bilingual workbooks on pet care and pet responsibility. And many thousands of homeless folks, needy and elderly, benefit from our organization.
Because that's true, you know, oftentimes you see someone out who maybe doesn't have a home.
Like, real, absolutely. And so on that, many organizations will do us, and gladly give what they need, and then they go out on the streets, and they go to their churches, or their place of organization, their residential buildings, and those folks can stay overnight with their pets. So we do that. We're very busy.
All right, Brad. Thank you so much. Thanks so much for talking.
Yeah, take care. All right, you bet.
All right, so come on out here. Again, the address is 1712 21st Street, live out here in Santa Monica for Century City Westwood News. I'm from Thomas. Come join us.